So coming to St. Louis, you don't know what to expect, but the hotel here has provided us with some amazing things. They brought in a farm-to-table experience with some of the farmers that they work with exclusively for the hotel. The thing that I think is most important is it's really gonna surprise people when they get here with all the fantastic things that they can do. Not only from off-site destinations like going to the Anheuser Busch Brewery, and we got to see the Clydesdales, taste some of the beer, and it was delicious. After that, we walked over to the arch and laid out on the grass, had a picnic. The highlight was going to Busch Stadium. They allowed us to hit golf balls off of a mat out in the outfield. It was a great experience, some people who didn't play golf at all, and you could tell they really enjoyed it. No, I think St. Louis is a great destination. Centrally located, so it's convenient from both coasts. It's really gonna surprise people when they get here with all the fantastic things that they can do. It's gonna be a totally new experience for them. Most people have not thought of St. Louis as that type of destination, and it's really all here for them to experience.